One and three. Let's do one and three, and then you put it together.
I got confused.
You think I am?